Good morning. Welcome to our virtual event, AI Gov. This event kicks off a series we'll have throughout the year and beyond, featuring discussions on the ever-changing landscape of artificial intelligence in government. Today, we have a great lineup for you with leaders all around government discussing the common issues and opportunities agencies are facing today with the emerging technology. I'd like to thank our event sponsor, Fortinet, for helping make this event happen, and thank you all for spending your day with us. As always, we will try to get to audience questions in each segment, so submit them in the field below this video. We're going to kick off the program with a high-level look at AI and public policy and congressional priorities, and how AI can really benefit the American public. That is going to feature Chairwoman Haley Stevens of the House Subcommittee on Research and Technology. She is joined by our President, Mike Hoffman. Mike, on to you.